Find a wall that has an unobstructed surface. Place the ball directly behind the back. Push firmly into the ball and squat downward, keeping the core tight. The ball should roll down the wall during the squat. Rest at the bottom for a moment before returning to the starting position.